now? You've been sitting here waiting so patiently. Here he is.
DJ OG.
just make me smile. You just make me smile. You just make me smile. Smile. You make me smile.
Somewhere in America, a child is lost. The air has become thick with tension, and the anticipation of chaos is at its finest. Somewhere in America. Somewhere in America, the natural order is looking for balance, looking to adapt and to survive in a world of wolves and hyenas. Somewhere in America, there is another Katrina waiting for her shot at genocide. This is the climate that is brewing outside. This is what happens when your coffee is gentrified, when your cup of chai is steeped in lies. People being vilified in this climate, so this is the quiet before the storm you know is coming. Somewhere in America, the silence is becoming louder. The breeze is tapping on your shoulders, saying, wake up your ignorance. This is how lessons are learned. It's how we burn the trademark of our society between the stars and stripes. Your gift is the foresight to read between the red and white lines. We are aligned in spirit, and there is a tension in the air, and we are breathing the chaos to exhale the inevitable. Somewhere in America. America, there is an empty belly waiting for the thought of food to become food for thought. We have developed an appetite for change, but still eat from the same plate. The cooks have been displaced, the culture is being replaced, and people have been erased in the face of disregard. Somewhere in our America, the storm is brewing, the melting pots are boiling, the heat is peaking, and the gumbo will spill. Somewhere in the wild of our metropolis, there are bullets flying like madness and making refrigerators out of colored bodies, and athletes are falling to their knees in order to carry the burden of this awareness, and mothers are filling the U.S. Treasury with their tears. Somewhere in America, there are brilliant hearts starving for an opportunity and willing to take hope from your leftovers. I can no longer have them Washington apples living in the stomach of my dreams. Somewhere in America, ugly things are happening to this beautiful people. Ugly things are happening on this beautiful land. Somewhere in America, there is an infant named Chaos emerging from the womb of our fears, looking to be cradled in the arms of injustice. Somewhere in America, there is a treasure buried in your chest, and I know there is a key, and you know you have to find it somewhere deep in your America.
Somewhere in America. splattered on my features, and they are still attempting to look at me. Sniffing.